morning and welcome to another episode. Today we're back on Corky Campbell. Tide is just changing right now, we're waiting. We're gonna fish for our mangrove snappers till the tides start moving pretty good, and we're gonna switch for pompanos. Just getting ready. I put all my stuff here. We got some bait, we got some favorite bait today. Actually, we got moharas. We don't want to waste them because we didn't get that many, so we're gonna wait till the bite is good, then we're gonna start hitting that first pylon right there. And later on we're gonna check the water, see if we can find a pompano. But to start with, gonna be only mangrove snappers. So stay tuned, guys. Okay,
yeah,
guys,
yeah.
We're gonna start with our first mohara. We're gonna hit the left side of the pylon right there. See if our friend snappers can. I guess that's how they make the thing, right? The tide just changed, so it's not strong yet. It just changed. If they're here. If they're here, they're gonna go for the mohara, right?
Being on top, the snook came up and sat under him and just stayed there.
Let's see if today's the day. Catch him right now. Oh, I hope they're here.
Yeah. Not, Bo's not here today?
Yeah, he's there. Chief. First fatty, we're gonna let this guy go. He's like 10 half 11. We want those big ones today, guys. Look at that. It's pretty fat, but we want those, what we say, 12 plus today, eh?
Yes.
We want those fat ones.
I got like 513 the other day.
You did?
Yeah, it is.
Looks like the water is clearing up pretty good.
That guy is fat.
Tides start moving, but the area there will just snap up. Check it out.
Hey, that one has to be 13 inches. Hey, everybody's snapper fishing.
Everybody's snapper fishing. Pompanos are not here yet. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Incher. This guy goes back too. I mean, he looks good, but not as fat as I thought. There you have it.
That's a big one.
Look at him jump. Yeah, that's a keepy. Let me check it.
Ooh,
yeah, that's a fatty.
13, baby.
That's like 12, 13, you think? Yeah. Oh, he has another hook. Who lost the hook? Oh, that's a nice hook.
Maybe that was yesterday.
Yesterday. Yeah, he has a hook.
Wow, nice.
That's what we're looking for. 12 and a half, 13. This guy goes on the cooler.
Fish on, fish on.
Don't lose this and you lost it. That was a fighting, so that was a bad one. drop it right there, but we can get it. It's on the rock. Actually, another 12 and a half right there. Might be pretty good. 20 minutes beginning of the time. I'm done with snapper. I have my limit already. I'll let my brother do his limit. So we got our limit in like 15 minutes, guys. Maharas, as always. There you have it. I'll switch. I have a couple of mullets, live mullets. I'll try for the big snook right now. I hope I have a bite. Well, that's all for me today. I'm done with snapper.
Nice snappy snap!
Oh, that's a good one. Remember the snappy snap?
That's a nice one.
Whoa, that's a good one.
10 and a half?
Yeah.
Yeah, let him go. He's gonna live another day. Catch us 12. That's a nice one. I think that's a keepy.